Okay, so that looks promising. It's not very usable, I would say, because basically a conversation takes double the time. But if you don't know the language, of course it's. But it's promising. And then Apple also sells well. Siri, they used to use recognize the phone once, and now the rumor has it they are changing to own speech recognizer. They bought in April this Novaurus company, and that was actually founded by Jim Baker from Dragon and other guys. So we can expect nice things now. And they also have this speech recognizer in the Mac, which I never used, I don't know how it is. And one thing to look at is this clock they are releasing in January. And that, I think that will use very heavily voice interface, and that there will probably be some, not, I don't know, breakthroughs, but interesting things going on there. And, yeah, I spoke for 30 minutes. I had this kind of funny thing comparing, if you want to see it. Okay.